Welcome back to Red Roulette, where we certainly
are. You do it then, smart ass.
All right.
Let's start.
So I just
team challenge.
To... Yes. Boom. Done.
Wait, where the hell
See?
Is my pad?
Look at that. Was that so hard?
Yes. What is this?
Oh,
here, Anthony and Anna can fight together. There you go. Oh, you get to pick a team. Oh, this is what we've been waiting for.
Well, yeah. I guess I had some luck with Akane.
So we're gonna start with Panda.
You get to pick your whole team. Five fighters.
Oh, wait.
Oh, it's
how
like.
Do I select one?
Is it draft? Oh, quick, pick some, Anna, before Anthony picks all the good ones.
Then I can't. How do I select them?
Can you?
You hit. Yeah, you
I
move
can't.
On and
you hit
start.
Oh. Wow. Okay, so I guess I got my three.
What?
Pick female Rom. Yeah, and then this check.
Okay. Let's do it! Anna versus Anthony. Which one are you, Anna? You're player one or player two?
Akane.
Anna's player one. Let's do this. Anthony is playing as himself incarnate.
Fuck you! I'm not that big!
I am not black and white! Come on, do the Hadouken. Do the Shoryuken. Anna, come on. I mean, sorry, Akane, but she just looks like a little monkey boy to me.
Yay, Panda Boy.
It's like the boy from Jungle Book grown up.
Oh,
he just punched him in the gut. And she, for some reason, she sounds like Tiny Kong.
Don't remind me.
don't bring up Donkey
don't
Kong.
Don't fucking
anymore.
Remind me of that right now.
I'm considering switching my main to Donkey Kong in Smash just to remind you of DK64.
And you know what? If you did, I'd get a half decent challenge out of you because he's good as fuck in this game. Ultimate is the fucking game of the heavies.
That's
Let's
true.
Talk about this.
Speaking of heavy, here comes a pig demon man.
Cow
it's demon.
Clearly
man.
A cow. It's Asgore without any of the fucking.
Speaking of cows, there was like I saw a picture of a cow that was born in India recently with one eye. It's freaky. And they all worship it as a god.
Oh wow, she whooped my
Anna!
Ass.
Anna! You
nice,
won!
Finally.
See, this is why Anna's gonna be my partner in the next Smash Roulette.
No, I'm not!
You were defeated.
Yep.
You have to win the best 2 of 3, though.
Oh, yeah, so comment down below who your favorite character is.
Thanks,
and if
Anna.
You've actually really watched this,
damn.
I've been shampooed.
Look at the demon. Yeah, if you actually watched this, is that what you said?
No, your show.
Oh.
The show, not your show, but like the actual show.
No, I mean if you actually watched like
Ranma.
Like, no.
And this Retro show,
Retro Roulette. If you actually watch Retro Roulette, and you're not Chris, just fucking be botting it to make it look like we at least get 50 views every fucking time.
Fake news. Damn, Anna, you're going ham. You gotta do the ball thing. You like hold backwards and press B.
Actually, I've long wondered. Like, I'll see our subscribers like steadily go up, and I just wonder if you sit here, make Google accounts all day, and have them subscribe to the channel.
I'll have you know, I only have 2 accounts subscribed to the channel.
That's this is actually pretty cheap.
I know.
If you just do this.
Yes.
Yay!
Anna finally found a game
Look,
she's
I'm
good.
Crying.
What Let's the hell is it. That? Is he a magician?
Yes, I kind of.
I want to be this guy.
Actually, no, you don't. He loves shampoo, but shampoo hates him because she beat him when
he's Chinese,
they were a kid.
Right?
Yeah. Because you know she's an Amazonian woman, so she.
Wait, what?
Yeah, that's.
She
said
she was Chinese. How could she be an Amazonian woman
well,
too?
Well, it's kind of they just called it that, I think, because you know translation.
Actually,
I'm not sure
real
what
talk,
it was.
This character would look like Anthony if he grew his hair and dyed it. A little bit. Come on.
I'm not that short!
That's true. But he's like a gaping stance. That's why he's short. He's moving like E. Honda in Street Fighter.
I got a longer range.
I know, he doesn't just stand there.
Like, yeah, he doesn't want to get close.
You
to
have
me.
To use that ball thing. Like, it's like.
I don't know how to use it. You just messed me up.
Oh, yeah, I messed you up.
Yeah.
Yeah, so.
You're distracted.
One thing about this game is it's clearly not balanced.
Yeah, some characters are clearly better than others. That's okay, though.
Nice.
Like how King didn't even lose. He just, like, was in shock. Like, oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
That's who he looks like.
He actually does look like Grandpa Joe, a little bit.
So this guy that I'm playing as, Ryoga, he has a really, really, really bad sense of direction. So that's why when he...
Oh, he started facing the wrong
yeah,
way.
Yeah, he started
oh,
facing
that's
the
hilarious.
Wrong way.
Muda, 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 muda,
beat you even though I'm the girl version of my character.
He actually hates
They, does the boys hate each other too?
They hate each other, yeah.
Double check.
Well, Ryoga loves Akane. And he actually, when he turns into a pig.
He turns into a pig?
Yeah, yeah, a little one. And then that's kind of like Akane's pet. It's weird.
That is really weird. Alright, so best of three, here we go. Anna's holding her own against Anthony, who's more than I could ever do. How are you good at fighting games, Anna? I don't get it.
She's good at reading movements and figuring out the male psychology.
That's true. It's called Women's Intuition, which is also going to be the name of this episode. I just decided. I forgot to name episode one. Oh, God.
Oh, Anna, you like anime, right? Have you ever watched Assassination Classroom?
No, never.
I that sounds highly
like,
recommend
it. Sounds like a series that can't be aired in America.
It absolutely could. Because it's been dubbed. The dub is great.
Wait, why is this girl's pants falling off?
Oh, we haven't played as her yet. Let's see.
I found my favorite character.
She has a spade. I'm going to use that spade.
Well, that she uses that to cook. She's a cook.
Oh, it's like one of those. It's a pizza peel.
Kind of.
Just kidding. It's probably a rice thing, right?
Wow, that is so. That's such a long range.
Okay, I think we found the most broken character in this game.
Whoa. Look at that.
You gotta jump over it.
It does a ridiculous amount of damage, too.
That's all he's saying.
Finished.
Whoa.
She's kind of cute, though.
Okay, her name
is saying that because her pants are half
Yukio.
Off.
No. What are you talking about? No. She's wearing leggings.
Whoa. Yeah, but
yeah, those are leggings, and she's wearing, like, a... romper or
that's
something.
Not what smack. I see.
Well, what the fuck do you see, asswipe?
Oh, I see a lot. Look at that. Yeah.
I don't see anything.
I don't see anything.
Okay,
you're imagining shit.
2-3. Came close, but in the end, Anthony prevailed. Now, Anthony. I'm cutting this episode short. Tomorrow, we are doing the one-player mode, and we're going to see if we can get a credit screen. What do you say?
All right.
Let's do it.